Nonprofit Rena's Dresses held its fourth annual prom dress drive today at Granite Hills High School. The group is providing prom dresses and free pair of shoes to hundreds of teenage girls who can't afford to buy their own.
Over 20 schools in the High Desert participate in the program, and staff members nominate candidates for the program.